The character who wields a Nichirin sword that's colored black is Kyoujiru Rengoku from the anime series Demon Slayer, Kaimsu no Yeba.